It is November 6th, 2021, and things are swelling today.